Running unit tests. We have to test this project and its API functions. Go to Solution Explorer and right-click on the solution. I repeat, its solution. Add a new project. Select test in the left pane. Give a suitable name. You will get this. You can see annotations test class and test method, and we have a method already added. Before we proceed further, we should add references to our project DLL. Select solution here. Tick mark the project we have to test. Add another reference to a DLL system web. Browse to the bin folder of your project. And select the DLL. Add. This should appear checked. Build the solution to verify that things are okay. Yes, they are. We shall write our testing code here. Create an object of your controller so that we can call its API functions for testing. Resolve. This line should get added. Next, call the API we wish to test. Resolve. This line gets added. Let's add an assertion. Testing is always done with the help of assertion statements. We are verifying whether the function is returning the expected output. right-click anywhere in this function to run tests. After quite some time, this report appears. It lists the results of all your tests. Let's change the assertion type. Obviously, this test should show as failed. And, as expected, we see a failed test. It is also possible to use breakpoints and debug a test method. Select Debug Tests. The breakpoint gets hit. Thanks.